Hi folks, this experiment is about looking at the effect of concentration on the rate of a chemical reaction. The reaction we're going to use is sodium thiosulfate reacting with hydrochloric acid. We are going to change the concentration of the sodium thiosulfate. That will be our independent variable, the thing that we change. To do that, I have 50 mils, 40 mils, 30 mils, 20 mils, and 10 mils of sodium thiosulfate. I will make them all up 50 mils with water. The dependent variable will be how fast they react. And to measure that, when I mix these two in the beaker one, it'll go cloudy. And eventually, I won't be able to see the X on the spot. Okay, so let's take beaker one. I pour in 50 mils of thiosulfate solution. Now what you have to do is the moment I pour the acid in, start your clock. When you can no longer see the X, stop your watch. That will be the time for the reaction. Beaker 2, which is 40 mils of thiosulfate and 10 mils of water, with 10 mils of acid, ready to start your watch. Beaker 3, 30 mils of thiosulfate, 20 mils of water, add the acid. Beaker 4, 20 mils of sodium thiosulfate, and again, pour in the 10 mils of acid. And finally, beaker 5. 10 mils of sodium thiosulfate, 40 mils of water, and now for the acid.